Equal opportunities for me is a world in which power and privilege does not layer the opportunities that girls and boys, women and men have. It means that my daughter Mukami would be able to walk on the streets of Nairobi without fear of being stripped or abused or raped just because she wants to wear her favorite dress.